Chapter 10 of the Scarlet Letter is called The Leech and His Patient. In it, Chillingworth probes deeper into Dimmesdale's mind and heart, asking him to reveal all his secrets to relieve his soul. Dimmesdale refuses. They see Hester and Pearl walking in the nearby graveyard. Pearl places burrs on Hester's scarlet letter, and when she sees that they're being watched, Pearl throws burrs at Dimmesdale, who flinches away from the window. A few days later, Chillingworth sees Dimmesdale asleep in a chair. Chillingworth rips open the minister's shirt to see on his chest something, and he looks at him with a look of ghastly rapture and dances around the room. We don't know what he saw, but the narrator says he looks like Satan himself. The graveyard here symbolizes death and foreshadows the novel's conclusion. The burrs Pearl places on the A represent the insults that Hester endures, and the burr that Pearl throws at Dimmesdale link the minister to Hester. Chillingworth is overjoyed at what he sees on Dimmesdale's chest. We don't know what it is yet, but it foreshadows a roaring climax. Chillingworth is not a reliable source, given his fall into evil. Here we see the destructive effects of secrecy and hypocrisy, ignoring public truth, reinforced by Chillingworth's persistent efforts to get Dimmesdale to reveal the truth, although Chillingworth hides his own identity.